of folks' history nerd here. On this day in 1217, the Second Battle of Lincoln took place. This was a major war between Harold III, who at the time was only 10 years old, his regent, William the Marshal, and the French king, Louis I of England, who no one's really ever heard of. Well, to get Louis off the throne, William the Marshal went to charge into Lincoln to finally break the siege. But at this time, the Marshal was 70 years old, which at that time was a very old age indeed. But he was still so eager to get into battle, he almost rode in without his helmet on. It took his squire stopping him and reminding him to wear his helmet that saved his life. Anyway, have a lovely day.